Wasting all your time with drama could be solving real crime.